Hey guys, welcome back. Currently, I'm alone in my study room. I know the lighting looks kind of like cool, like there's like white background, but I don't know. The lighting is kind of, it's really good in here. I'm liking it. But my friends left me because Aerosols was having a sale and they decided they wanted to go shopping. And Aerosols down the block is going out of business. I am actually just staying in the study room because I have a biochemistry exam on Monday and I'm trying to just be ahead of myself for the weekend because I plan on like having fun this weekend. So I don't want to be worrying about catching up with my studying. So I'm trying to get ahead of myself before that happens. I'm just going to recap my day. So today is Wednesday. And on Wednesdays, I usually have physical diagnosis class between 8 a.m. and 12 p.m. So the first half is the lecture portion, well actually the clicker portion. So we it's a clicker session where we answer questions based on the lectures. And as I stated before, we don't have actual in-class lectures because they are recorded and we're able to watch them independently at home or at school, wherever you may wish to watch the videos. So the clicker sessions are actually reinforcement sessions to reinforce the material and see how well we understood the lecture material. So today's lecture was based on the heart sounds and auscultating with your stethoscope to detect possible murmurs, normal physiologic splitting of sounds, and any variations from the normal sounds that you would hear when you're listening to the heart with your stethoscope. So that was pretty cool because this is nitty gritty details and skills that you need to know to be a good doctor. To be a doctor in general. What else? Lab was actually pretty fun. We were able to auscultate on our partners and just hear the normal love dub sounds. Honestly, it doesn't really sound like love dub to me. It sounds like dud dud or just like doom 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 doom. But I guess as I get better with auscultating, maybe I will be one of those believers in the love dub sound. But yeah, for now, it just sounds like a thud. But so we also were introduced to Harvey. Harvey is actually a medical simulation dummy model, and he actually has a pulse. He breathes in and out. You can hear his inspiration and expiration. You can hear his heart sounds, and you can actually program it to have different murmurs. So we were able to listen to different murmurs, and the lecture was done by a cardiologist who is currently working as a cardiologist. So he was showing us the different murmurs and just kind of having us go through it systematically. And he was asking us if we hear a normal rate and rhythm. And he asked us what kind of murmur does it sound like. Like there's many different types of murmurs where some murmurs are attributed to a valve being stiff and not having the blood flow easily between the valves. Or some of them can be regurgitations where the blood kind of backflows instead of going forward. And also there's innocent murmurs that can be detected as well. So we learned how to listen to those, but that's going to take a lot of practice, of course. So there is a website that we'll be using to listen to different heart sounds, and I'll actually show you some of those heart sounds. Yeah, and also on Wednesdays, we have 3 hours of clicker sessions. That's for the classes histology, which is like cell biology, physiology and biochemistry. So for the rest of the night, probably for another like 4 or 5 hours, I'll be here studying. I'll be studying for biochemistry. I like to outline, I like to review the slide. And then after I review the slide and make sure that I understand everything, I'll go back and just like color code my thoughts on the major concepts and facts that I know that I will most likely remember. Things that I know it's kind of like ingrained in my head, I won't bother writing down because that's a waste of time. there's 10 lectures on our upcoming exam, which is really not much compared to like the 20 that I'm used to. So yeah, my plan is to be done with my outlining by Friday. So I outlined last night, so I have about 9 left. So there's 3 more days until Friday. So if I do 3 lectures a day, I should be done by Friday with my outlining. And that's what I plan on doing. So anyway, I'm gonna go study. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.